Hello everyone, my name is Anjali Peswani. I'm a nutritionist and food consultant by profession. Our topic for today's KG Food Diaries is light breakfast and heavy dinners versus heavy breakfast and light dinners. What is beneficial for you and what should you ideally prefer? Let's find out today. So many people today are in a rush where the morning is concerned. Most of them are trying to reach to drop their kids to school or rushing to office, or just out of habit they tend to either skip their breakfast or they eat something very small. They might grab anything off the shelf and they will be on their way. And when they come back from home, say after their meetings or after a long day at work, and the entire family sits together, the meal that is served on the table tends to be a bit more heavier and a bit more extravagant, as we can call it. Is that really good for you? My answer to that is no. Why? I'll tell you why. Firstly, when you sleep at night, your body wakes up in the morning. It has fasted for almost 8 hours or more. I believe it should at least fast for 10 hours. And then when you get up in the morning, and if you don't give anything substantial, your body goes into a sluggish mode. You feel low energy and your body starts conserving energy. But on the other end, when you kickstart your morning with a great breakfast, your metabolism is at its highest, it reaches its peak, and you have an abundant supply of energy which helps you work the entire day very, very productively. So when you get back home also, even if you have a small dinner, or as we say, light dinner, you are in a better state, because you achieve your goals much better, be it your weight loss goals, be it your fitness goals, and at the same time it is much healthier for you in terms of your entire lifestyle also. You keep lifestyle disorders at bay, especially lifestyle disorders like diabetes, thyroid, high blood pressure, obesity, of course. Because what happens when we eat heavy meals at night, we tend to feel very sluggish, because that's what heavy meals do. They bring down your energy levels and you immediately go off to sleep, or you are just lying down, or you're watching television or spending time with family. You're actually not active to burn that calorie. So in the bargain, your body's fat percentage keeps rising and you land up falling prey to all these lifestyle disorders. So I would really, really recommend you to have a healthy, substantial breakfast and very light dinners for you to be very healthy, very fit, and devoid of any kind of medical conditions. So stay healthy, stay safe.
Hey there, hope you've enjoyed watching KG's Food Diaries. Please subscribe to our channel, turn on the notifications, and leave us a like.